Today I'd like to show the proper installation of the center room control to the HP Slice for Meeting Rooms G2 Microsoft Skype Room system. First of all, the requirements needed, you have the Slice 2 system, number one. Number two, you have the port cover installed. Number three, out of the packaging, you need the center room control. And number four, from the accessories box, where the power adapter cable is, there's a cover for the center room control and two plugs to go on each side of where the cable comes out of it. So number one, you have your port cover, and you get the type C cable that is not connected to the rest of the cables. Number two, you would take out your center of room control, and if one side is open, it shows you where the cabling, where the type C connector connects into the center room control, and then the cable management to get it out. So let's install that first. So I plug that into the Type-C connector in first, okay? Plug that in, and then route it through the cable management of the center room control. And it goes around in a little bit of a circle. And just push the cable in, it should snap in for you. And have it ready from either side. One side would give you more cable length, the other side is a shorter length because the cable runs all the way down the back side of the center room control. After getting the cable installed properly, what you want to do next is get out the plugs that are included with the cover for the center room control. And there's one that is a larger size cover or larger size plug that goes in the side that you did not install the cable. And that will, you fit that in the side and install that plug into that side. The other plug, which has a hole in it for the cable, install it. There's a little opening on each side of the where it connects in to put the plug in. And put that in. And then get out the cover for the back portion of the center room control. And that cover snaps in, no screws needed. And you can see the clips on here. That'll snap in here. So you put your center room control on. Snap it in, and then your center room control is ready to be used. It can be used at this angle, or due to lighting in the room, it can be flipped over and be seen as a more angle if it's needed for the lighting.